when that spear came down, he went slock, smacked him right between the shoulders, and he carried it the whole way. It was crazy. Check him out. He ran into this tree. Come here, Anton. This pig, I ain't kidding you. I don't think I killed him with the spear.
He killed himself.
He killed himself. Look at this.
Oh,
look at the log. He ran headlong.
Look at the blood.
Look where he ran into that headlong. Look at the tusk on that thing. That's a giant.
That's a big pig. Can we pull him out for you?
Yes, pull him out, brother. Oh my. Oh, he broke his tooth off when he hit the stinking thing. When a boar has a broken tooth, he's a $50 cull. So this is legitimately a cull, I would say. We happened to find the tooth while we were looking for him.
Yeah. Look at that.
Look at that. Isn't that neat? Huh?
Where's the entrance? Can we look at... Where's the spear still stuck in it?
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Yep.
That's what you call some damage.
Yep. That's what you don't want going through the vitals if you're a pig. He's a big old sucker, ain't he?
He is big.
Look at the warts on his face. Man, if I had warts like that on my face, I'd kill myself too. Just headlong right into a log.
Look, that's where the log hit him. Look at
that. He said, "You ain't gonna kill me. I'm gonna kill myself."
Suicide. That's the only
Look
way.
At that. He hit that thing full bore and it just rocked the whole tree. He hit so hard. Now listen to this. Look at this. This is probably one of the hardest materials on earth right here. A warthog's tooth. And he hit that tree going full out. Broke it off. Louie, I hope you're in heaven. Because someday when I get there and I come through the pearly gates and I see you running through the woods, I'm gonna kill you again.